Look at that! Oh, put it on your YouTube account, Rick.